Used to be filled with that algae and scum. It doesn't look very healthy to drink. Amazing. I think we're on the old road to Kilotazi, our capital city. Drowned, reshaped by water and time, but still here. Whispering Towers. People used to call them that because somewhere in the fog you always heard someone cry, mourn their lost ones. This was a sacred burial place, you see. My name would be carved into these stones as well. If I'd been granted the funeral ritual, I would already be in the City of Light then. The pestilence seemed to have taken its toll. The water to carry the spirit on its journey. The fire to burn away the lies and mistakes of a past life. To free the true spirit within. What was going through your head? I have a bad feeling about this.
How dare you come to her funeral?
I didn't know she was in the house. I'm sorry.
Everything that happens from here is your fault.
Is that you? Seems like you started to have a lot of followers. I wonder what you're up to. Thank you. Look at these sewers.
Can you believe our people built them?
This is Kilotazi, the mother city, birthplace of the Yanrana, our people, our home, our pride. Wolf, I think I lived here. Maybe we can find out more about me here as well. Kilotazi. It still is pretty impressive, isn't it? Thousands of people used to live in this place. Can you believe that? There has to be loads to learn here. Let's look around a bit.
Thank you.
You were planning something. Something secret by the looks of it. I remember. It was a huge feast and celebration. The music and dance would go on through the whole night. Wait. I guess not everybody was celebrating. I don't remember ever seeing this side of the festival. People begging for food while the rest of us feast. It's not fair. Were these the supplies you stole? You were giving it to the poorest of the poor. Have you seen this huge pillar? That looks like something. Let's find a way to the top. Keeping wild animals in cages like that seems cruel. Looks like you were thinking the same. The Yawar Arena. The strongest of the Yanrana would fight against wild beasts. If they survived, they were allowed to join the Sinchi Guard. I remember watching the fights in here. It was truly spectacular, I can tell you. This was our sanctuary, the golden sun behind the Temple of Light. It depicts the natural order of the world. Humankind, lifted to the sky by animals and nature, kneeling only before their great temple. Isn't it magnificent? Engraving this into my topoi dagger as a boy. How I cherished that dagger. Is that you with your people? No! My sanctuary! And you were caught. Do you know what you have done? This place was holy. This was the highest form of treason. That has to be why you were cast out of the City of Light. I'm sure of it. Oh no. What is happening? Riots everywhere. This is your doing. Thank you. You sure have some guts, breaking into the Emperor's palace like this. I don't like where this is going. It's dark in here. I can light the way. Were these your friends? Captured by the Emperor's guard? This palace is breathtaking, isn't it? The sheer number of people it must have taken to build this. We're in the throne room. I can't believe I'm back here.
Are you happy now? Did you get your revenge? Because now I have no choice but to bring the Emperor your head. You did this, Kalani. Not me. The next time I see you, I'll have to kill you. My men are coming. Run.
Do you even realize what you have done? Your revolution burnt down our city. Why should I even help you? There's no hope for you. You deserve what you got. Just leave me alone. It doesn't matter if you're sorry now. Maybe this is how I died. What if you have killed me? The City of Light will never welcome you. If this is what got you banned from the City of Light, I'm not sure you can ever redeem yourself. I'm sure that what happened was not your intention, but I'm sure I made some mistakes in my life. I guess everybody deserves a second chance. Come on. We're a team, you and me. I think I know what to do. One place you might be forgiven for what you've done. The Temple of the Sun, high up in the mountains, where the ancients stood closest to the City of Light, above all that lives on Earth. If we can get there, I'm sure you can ask for forgiveness.